Hi, everybody. I'm Brad Nessler alongside Dick Vitale calling this exciting NCAA exhibition matchup between the Connecticut Huskies and the Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets. Number 33 is a star player on this team, and he's going to be showcasing his skills tonight.
He's a player that can do a lot of things for you on offense. He can put up big numbers if he has to, but he's just as comfortable setting a screen as he is shooting the ball.
The Huskies will undoubtedly feed off his play in this contest. Connecticut snaps up the tip, and they bring it up the floor. Passes it.
Great defensive play, rotating over. Played that screen really well up on top.
It won't fall. Passes the rock. Number 42. Number 12 for two. He misses it. Passes it. It's tipped. Dumps it in. Gordon looks at a three. Oh, yes. To the junior. Rejected. Passes it. He hits the lane hard to the hoop. Number 32 hits the deuce. Rejected. Launches off the mark. To the point guard. Takes the jumper. Too strong. Number 50 cleans the glass. White picks up the offensive foul.
Another turnover created by great D, Brad.
Number 50 with the hook. He cans the bucket. Lets it fly. Shot off. He cleans the glass. The Huskies are not giving up any second shot chances.
He called for the oop, then went up and got it, baby.
Passes the rock. Number 50 with a touch shot. That one's off. Number 32 called for the foul. The power forward goes to the charity stripe for two. He hits his first. He pulls it down. Passes it.
extra help side. It's all there.
Passes the rock.
You really need to protect the ball around these guys.
Passes it. To number 32. Takes away the pass.
Nothing better come easy tonight, baby.
They are really playing for keeps. Jumper. Misses the long bomb. The Yellow Jackets are blocked off every time. Gordon hits the two. Making him think about every shot, Dick.
And he's doing it without fouling, which is the key.
Passes the rock. Ball's tipped. Connecticut to get things started. Dumps it in. Right drains the two.
Hey, even with the double team, you still have to rotate.
Somebody really missed their cue. Shot. White puts up the J. Can't get it to go.
You better believe that was amazing, Mr. Nesla. This young man's the real deal. He's the truth, baby. I believe, Brad. I believe. What a flush, what a slam bam jam. What a way to make us.
And the shot blocks. Jack. Lewis makes the finger roll. The Yellow Jackets are blocking off extremely well. Lewis picks up the foul. Second team foul. Connecticut to get the ball in play. He's not letting the game come to him at all.
Yeah, Brad, he's trying too hard to build a one-man show. He's taking the game away from his other teammates. Come on, man, get with the team, get in the flow.
Good for two. They tried to double team there, Dick.
They were just a little late on the rotation.
Makes the two-handed jam. He hits a bullseye again.
Hey, he's feeling it from everywhere, baby.
Tipped.
The defense is refusing to get caught up in those screens, Brad.
Buried it. He might be on his way to a career game, partner.
Well, he will, Brad, if they don't get somebody on him in a hurry.
He is just lighting it up, Dick.
He's beating his man to the spot and hit the shots, Brad.
up the offensive foul. Third team foul. Number one gets in on the action for the first time tonight.
He has a great presence when he steps on the floor, Brad.
For the deuce. Comes up empty. The Huskies are missing the bunnies. To the junior. Cross court. He got a piece of it. To number two. Passes the rock. Jack puts up the J. Misses on the trifecta. Picked out of the air. Pushes it up. Number 12 takes the jumper. He gets the deuce to fall. Brown for two. No good from the field. The Huskies are being boxed out and need to work it around. Personal foul. Number 50 steps to the charity line. It's the first.
Brad.
Number 32. Ten on the shot. The power forward gets up to make the block. Puts up the shot. No. Collects the rebound. The shot won't fall. They're simply dominating in the rebounding category.
Of course, they're out hustling them.
Cross court. Jumped in front to take it away. Receives the pass. Ball's tipped. Connecticut will toss the ball into play. To number 50. Number 32 gets caught with a hack. A couple of free ones. The freebies. Number 44 gets his first action tonight, Dick.
You ask me, Brad, this kid could easily be a starter.
Passes the rock. Gets a hand in the way. It won't fall. The Huskies continue to take care of their glass. He backs up the defender with a jab step. Brown makes the lay-in.
It's Dunk City, baby!
Elder passes it. It's good.
This one's going to get some press.
Passes the rock. Number 12 delivers the obvious hack. They will line them up. Hits it. Number 34 makes his first appearance.
I tell you, this youngster can provide a spark on either side of the floor, Brad.
Passes it. Number 2 for 2. He gets the bucket to fall. Is off. The Yellow Jackets are being very disciplined on the defensive glass. Goes up with it and sinks the shot. Number 44 takes it away. Passes the rock. Strips the ball. Dumps it in with the hook. They're just ripping boards down left and right.
And without fouling, that's the key.
For two, and sinks it. The Yellow Jackets are stroking everything. Passes it. Unloads a three. Too strong. He's making just terrible choices shooting the ball.
He's got to settle down, man. Settle that cat down.
Passes the rock. 10 seconds on the shot clock. Takes the jumper and gets it to fall. Buries the deuce. He got a piece of it. The rock. Oh, yes!
Let us show you the replay on that one.
It's tipped. Passes the rock. the rock. Number 50 with a one-handed slam. Passes it to the junior. Passes the rock. The power forward with the ball. 8 seconds to put up a shot. Brown blocks it. Ball's tipped. Connecticut to throw the inbounds pass. With the hook. Sinks it.
That's the weakest double team I've ever seen, Brad.
They were a little bit too careful, I think, not to foul. Takes his jumper. Knocks down the two. Nails a sweet jumper. I think they're trying to make a statement. Connecticut is in the bonus. He has a chance to cash him in. First one is no good. And Dick, they just can't seem to find the touch from the line tonight.
Well, no time for lessons, Brad. They got to start knocking them down before it's too late, baby.
Georgia Tech enters the ball. Just not looking like himself out there.
Well, it's him all right. I checked his ID. He just had a terrible first half shooting, man. They're lucky that they're even close. He still has a shot of making headlines tomorrow here if he performs in the second half.
At halftime, the Huskies are up by 4. Georgia Tech gets things started with the entry pass. Picks off the pass. He makes the block. Connecticut takes it out. He got a piece of it. Number 50 on the right side. He can't get the hoop to fall.
Hey, Brad, this youngster is showing how to put the clamp on a player defensively.
Spectacular defensive effort. Passes the rock. Elder. Leaps for the rebound. The Huskies are cleaning up on the defensive boards out there. That comes off. Might have been some contact on the shot. The Yellow Jackets are really boxing out hard these last few possessions. Georgia Tech to take the ball out of bounds. Passes it. Brooks for two. That's good. It fly. Shot off. He goes straight to the rack. It's no good. The sophomore gets the board. The Yellow Jackets are having trouble getting inside for an offensive rebound. White puts up the J. Nails the deuce. Passes the rock. To the point guard. Passes it. Stolen pass.
Hey, he read his eyes on that one, Brad.
With a two-pointer. Tickles a twine. The Huskies lead by six. Jab step. 2 points. Buries it. Dumps it in. Shot clock. Gordon puts up the tray. Great shot. They are hitting some great shots.
Not a whole lot you can do on defense when they're hitting good shots.
Passes it. Elder puts up the J. Comes up empty. The Huskies are doing an excellent job on the defensive glass. Number 50 is a little out of control. First personal foul. Passes the rock. The sophomore on the right side. Field. Passes it. Can't get it to go. The Yellow Jackets are making you pay if you miss the shot. Passes the rock. Elder. Now the drive. You betcha. The Yellow Jackets trail by five. Gordon. Number 50 with a two.
That's great court savvy to get in the way of that pass.
Dumps it in. The shot won't fall. The Huskies are getting no second looks. Brown. And it's good. Dumps it in. Two. Knocks it down. Yeah. There's a lazy pass. It's stolen away. Turnover. Will it turn into two the other way? Passes the rock. Blocks the shot. Passes the rock. Tries the two-pointer. It won't fall. To the junior. Elder puts up the J. Goes in. Intercepted. Passes it.
Jack.
Passes the rock.
Jack
fires and makes the shot.
That's a 7-0 run.
Two balls, good. That's nearly a clear lane to the goal.
That's awful defense, Brad. Somebody's got to step up and play some D.
Passes it. Seven on the shot clock. It's tipped. Gordon. Connecticut to make the inbounds pass. Passes the rock. Ball's tipped. 10 on the shot clock. Too strong. This kid's been nothing short of magnificent on defense.
He's creating absolute havoc out there. What a nice drive to the goal.
Passes it. Elder launches a three. Off the mark. Tries for two. Gets it to fall. Anticipated the pass. The junior gets the ball. Strips the ball.
That's some never-say-die basketball.
They are putting on a show tonight. Connecticut with the throw-in. He's trying to speed up the tempo of this game. Takes the shot. Number 50 with an easy two. To the center. Steals the pass. Brown. Passes it. The shot's off target. He takes it to the hoop, launches away. Not there. The number three. Block shot. Brown. down. The sophomore goes up. No good. They seem to rotate with perfect precision.
Hey, by all means, if a team's defensive effort is going to be successful, they must know how and when to rotate.
Passes the rock. The shooting guard swats it away. Gordon. That one's off. The Yellow Jackets have 24 rebounds. Off the mark with that shot. He looks to run. Off target. He brings it down. It sticks. Passes it. With the deuce. Miscue on that double team.
Things better come together quickly, Brad.
Tries for the deuce. Gets it to go. To the junior. With the shot. It's no good. Jack handles the feed. For the bucket. Can't put it down. White. White puts up the J. Strokes the two. To number two. Floor.
He needs to get himself warm playing defense first before he starts to think about offense.
Georgia Tech will get things started with the inbounds pass. The junior gets the rock. Rejected out of there.
Nice block shot.
Center gets the rejection.
Defensively, these guys are intimidating.
Passes the rock. The small forward with the block. He makes a strong move to the rack. Jack hits the two.
Watch your head, young fella.
They continue to hold the rebounding edge.
They have a sense of urgency towards the ball that I like to see, Brad.
And the junior. Number two with a soft jumper.
He ran his man into the screen and dropped in a beautiful bucket.
Foul charge. With the free one. First shot, no good. These kids are really struggling from the free throw line tonight.
I hope they can turn it around before it costs them the game.
Away the pass. Shot off. Passes it. Number 42 for the basket. That was nice. The offense is real. really having a hard time finding a rhythm, Dick.
Hey, it's hard to find a rhythm when the defense is making you work for every shot, Brad.
Elder lets it fly. Elder drains the three-pointer. Passes the rock. Brown puts up the J. Nice shot. Receives the ball, shoots, misses on a chance for three. No good. The junior takes the rebound. To number two.
Give your team a chance.
The Huskies are going with the spread offense here. On the left side. Nine on the shot clock. Passes the rock. Two blocks the shot. Number 50 goes for the deep one. They come down with a big board.
They'll be looking to get a timeout soon here.
He rejects it. Dick, what they need now is a quick score, right?
And use as little time as possible.
Connecticut will inbound the ball. Junior makes the block. number 33. Just couldn't seem to get it done tonight, Dick.
I tell you, Brad, he couldn't get it done, and neither could his teammates. The ball bounced the wrong way for him all night long.